not good today. Where am I going again?
Olivia,
what?
Breaking news on CNN. Obama is holding a press conference. Come, hurry up.
Is introducing this concept of us being able to, in a serious way, is unjustifiable spending.
Right, of course, Obama, of course, of course. How to save Rome with Western subsidies. People over 40 feel 20% younger than they are. Oh, interesting. People over 40. How to save Rome without Western. Oil leaps to highest price level since 2008. Oh dear. Why Rome won't be saved by Western?
Livy, Livy, have you heard?
What?
Check out OMG. Emma Watson just got a Bad Girl makeover.
Whoa!
Fierce! Isn't she? What's wrong, Livy?
I don't know. There's something bugging me, but I don't know what.
Yes, this job sucks.
It's not this job.
Is it your husband?
No. Why do you ask?
I don't know.
What did I have to write about, Jules?
Why Rome? Don't know. Something to do with the Pope?
Maybe.
Or something about Western?
Why not? Why the Pope will save the West. Do you know where I parked my car? Where is my car?
And your husband?
Who?
What does your husband think?
Why is everyone always asking about my husband?
Is it important for you?
What?
Your husband's opinion.
No. What do I care? My husband is not a problem. It's just that I always have to do everything. And it all has to be a perfect clockwork. You see, tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. And you can't lose a beat. And I never lose one, you can be sure of that. But there's just one thing.
What?
I don't know. It's been bugging me all day, but you're the shrink, you tell me.
What should I tell you?
What?
I should tell you something.
Then tell me.
What?
What do you mean with what?
What was the question again?
Thank you. Matilda!